today we are connecting the two sides of T3 and 4-3 to get us in position for adding 3-3 once we have completed it. Here we are. First, we're going to want to take both of our strings. And add a bead across it. Then we're going to want to go through the second and third bead on each of our squares. And we'll take both strings. And cross a bead. Now we'll go through the fourth and fifth bead on each side. Take both strings and cross a bead. Now we need the sixth and seventh bead on each side. And take both strings and cross a bead. And then end by going through the corner on each square. We have our cube side zipped up and we're ready to add our last square once it is finished. I hope you're enjoying this project. Please feel free to ask any questions, comments, or concerns, and we'll be sure to get back to you as soon as possible. Happy beading!